St. Augustine, I knew I wasn't alone. And when I